Ya bak. Ya bak bak. Look at that. Complete and complete. Pong pong. Oh. Hanwolf Tortoise, yes. Easy, look at that. All objectives. Oh boy. Defeat enemies, yeah. Peacemaker sword. Nice visual. Cyclone Peacemaker. Alright. Nope, nope. What are you? Broken half, broken half. Oh yeah, the forge. Okay. Oh, new weapon. Fable Guard's Axe. Trick damage with axe and stun enemies. Not really. Good. Points. Amazing. Ambrosia plus 2. Yeah, 4 now. Everyone loves a good maiming, dude. Why is she just standing there? Really are your father's son, Ares. Yeah. Alright, give me the forge. Oh, I'm just missing some. Yeesh. Potions pouch, arrows, go. Arrows. Nah, good. Armor? Yep, please. And potions. Let's go. There we go. You. Oh, can't make any. Yikes. Yeah, to smell what the rock is cooking. Also you. Six chunks to nine chunks. Shh. Yeah, you're still good. Tracks projectile, nope. Piece of defense. Might save my life. Okay. I just get this. Clean it up. Yeah. All right. So, what do we have? Anything? 4 and 2. So no. Now to go all the way over here. Ugh. Oh, we can go here. Brozier, you. Yep. Fast travel. Yeah. And go. Still good, still good, still good flying. Oh, amazing, I made it. Cutscene. Two heads, things locked.
You did this looking for the clue, didn't you, Phosphor?
Yes. I love the armor.
No. The hollowed out beauty of violence is a gilded handle set upon the knife's blade. I heard that once. These people's poor houses.
Oof. Yeah.
You may think I'm weak, but at least I try to live for something more than my own pride. Can you say the same?
No. There you go. Right, that's a me pressure plate. Oh no, it's this one. Go. Whoosh. And bonk. Lasers. And you. And bonk. Push. Cool. Alright, laser bad, right? Guess so. Good enough. Can this block? Not even close. Too fat to move. It's exactly my head, though. Wait, can I move? No, I can't. Well, this helped. Hold on a minute. I think it's two bars, right? Three. Hold on a minute. I can do this. There we go. Nice. And then you. And then you. Yay! Did it. Gimme.
A clue. Where wild bears roam, King Cocolus's riches
Cocolus.
Lie cold, waiting to be woven into temples and gardens. Warned by the blood of my heart and the fiery springs of my tears. Speak aloud, my beloved, as you turn the key, and you may enter my treasure room.
Nice. Whoosh. Wait, what? No? Take it. Yep. There we go. Nice. The nimble. Obviously, there's a quest to access the chest. What do you mean? I have them all. Oh, stupid. Hold on a minute. Up. 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 Oh! So the missing part is gonna be like moving the heavy ones. Hercules strength. Leap. Yep, this one. Yeah, so I need 18. Ugh. Okay. Okay. It's fine. So, you, and I need you. Yep. Let's go. Jump. We ride. No. Oh, I did it. Oh shit. So survived. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Oh, I got hit. I got hit. No. And boom. Nope. Ow. Bonk. Nope. Ow. Ow. Bonk, 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 bonk. Nice. Okay, bye. And open. There we go. New visual talent. Ooh, third one. Let's check it out. You. I'm using Tetris, right? Yep. Hopeful. It's fine. Glad, nice. Whirlwind, Eagle Eye. All of them. Cool. Alright.
Your broken world does not deserve my perfection. But I am.
Oh, that's a bigger one. Find the pot in clashing rocks. Wait, what? Oh. Didn't even notice that. Wait, 511, 996. That was a closer one. 15, 1k. Nope. Just vault. Just big liar, Larry, liar. Roja. Ooh. Another chest. Come on. Reveal yourself. What are you doing? Yeah, can't hit. Can't hit. Can't hit. Oh, I got hit, actually. Oh boy. Nope. I missed. No. There you go. Bonk, bonk. Goodbye. It's a lot of stuff here. Five.
Seven spooky caves for the seven Argive champions, and the seven gates of Thebes they attacked, all led by the rightful king, Polynices.
Go Argives, or go Thebes, I don't know. Depends on who's uniform I like better.
Alright, five balls, one's over there. Let's check it. Why is there nothing here though? I'm gassed, hold on. Bro, why are you gassed? Oh wait. That's a... No. But two though. Maybe here? No. What even is that? Shield of something. Hmm. And it's one of something. Drop. Oh, it hadn't unlocked. Oh, come on. Nice. Got one. One ball of steel. And you. Nice. One up, another up. Other side is nothing. Okay. Lion. That's gonna be useful. Needs me and two of you, okay. Go, 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 go. And another one. No, don't. Uh, heal. Bro. Wait, hold on a minute, what do you mean? Come on. Break into small rocks. Bonk. Bonk. You have to fit in. Oh, you did? Bro. No. Come on, dude. Oh, it fell through. Right, nice. Nice. Number two. Throw. Good enough. Val, hello. How are you today? I'm depresso. Same, but that's how it usually goes for me. How so though? What happened? So I'm no longer in Europe. Wait a minute, isn't Turkey Europe, technically? Hold on a minute. That, I mean, yeah, are you not in that part or what?
The war travels. You need me.
If I'm on the European side now, but you know, it's not the Europe I want. Which is the Europe you want? You want Scandinavia? Oh, come on. That's not it. Oh wait, no, I didn't know. What a cliche. Why is that not open though? Well, come move full time. You make monies. Eat. Good enough. I would gladly move to another country, but I'm too patriotic to leave. Oh, wait a minute. You. Are you kidding me? That was just... that was just a thing? Climb, climb, climb. So you, what you're telling me is you're back home, right? Mr. Rock. You're down. Lizard, lizard bad. Uh-huh, I'm here. Wait, so why laser then? Only you. Yeet. Right on the money, look at that. Why is the laser here? I just do this. Sort of a mess, but relax. Mel is here. Aim. Tommy, how you doing? No! There's only the... this thing. Twin 5 stream streak. Nice. Can we make it 26? Yes. So there is no need for me here. Only got the thing. Heavy and light. Oh, last obstacle game. Ooh. Boy, the hardest puzzle ever. Okay. Yeet. We put one here. We put one here. We put one here. And that, the puzzle master. A snack. No step on snack. 12! Yes! That's a... that's actually how much I need for a huge upgrade. It
was Polynices' brother. They both thought they deserved the throne.
Carmus is the only king of thieves I
and
reckon.
That lion just respawned. How did they kill him? Get by.
My servant's in a better place now anyway. Here on the Golden Isle.
Oh.
And his constellation rests amongst the stars.
Whoop, whoop. 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 Come on. Down. There we go. Alright, this is the vault. Yeah. I want to do a vault. Because why not? But even is here. Oh, get up. Get up.
I will share my perfection with Ishmael.
Nice.
I will make you see.
See. Raid zone. Uh-oh. Hello. Tentacles? Ow. Okay. Punk. Bonk. 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 Ow! Oh, that's a lot of damage. Whoa. How did that hit, dude? Get parry. 747. Yes. Bonk, 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 bonk. I missed. Get by. 791. Amazing. Oof. Wait, flower nectar? What's that? What is that? Not you. Hmm. I have no idea.
But bring balance together.
Whee. Snack. Hold on a minute. Nice, hiding the fire. No, that's not it. Can I avoid? I'm avoiding. Yes. Thank you. And no laser. Having to do a puzzle to get the vault. Come on, man. It's gonna be at like level 2. Yep, arena of strength. Oh, it's a fight. Love it. Traps. Hmm. Bye. Woo! The tail whip. I got tail whipped. Bro. No, don't. And bonk. No, don't. Oh, come on! The damn laser. Nope. Oh! Team kill. Bonk. Nice. That can be it. Yep. Oh! I didn't even see the guy. Bonk. Bonk, bonk. No, don't. Goodbye. And oh, I'm going higher. Come on. Humiliation. That's it? Let's go for more. Oh, I got mauled. I actually got mauled. Oh, come on. No, no. Bonk. Oh! Didn't even see that guy coming. Okay. Oh, come on, that never reached me. Nope. You're bye. Oh, I think I got the a bit over some healings to full HP. Nice. Amazing, dude. Amazing. Three lights up. Cool. Not fall off. You know, that's actually hard for me. Amazing. I survived. Hold on a minute. What are you? Come on, man. I didn't even notice that. Come on. What? That's how I'm not getting the chests, like, full ones. Up. And open molten fragment. What does that do? Once reassembled, these molten fragments can form a powerful armor. Complete all vaults of Tartarus, Seroctas, or Hermistas boards to form the new armor. Ooh, new armor. Cuidado. An arrow fell off, imagine. Alright. Zeus Lightning Gib. Yeah. Plus one. Zap. Flashbang. Bong bong bong. Oh, come on. I saw a chest nearby. We're 200 meters. I just saw it. Map. Give me a map. Forge lands. Ah, there we go. What are you? New enemy? New enemy general? Bonk. What the fuck is this? You robot. Bonk, bonk, bonk. You're doing that. Okay. This is lightning, huh? It reminds me of that movie in the sense of Grease. Really, dude. They have a song called Grease Lightning, and now you're according to. You're according to lightning in Grease, huh? Oh boy. I'm ashamed I actually read that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch out, buddy. Oh shoot. Catch. Let's call Grease. Oh. Huh, okay. So do you have any attacks that do not actually include not being able to defend? Oh shoot! Really? Goodbye. Okay, I don't know about the enemy though. Like, dab, nice. Nice dab, dude. Statues are even like robots. Okay. So you're both here. This has to open somehow. Do I pull up, 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 up? Aha! Aha! A bowl. Alright. Why are you here? Oh shoot. Dumbass. Bonk. Can I grab it? Nope. There's another one. go in here. You're a light one, so one will do. So what happened? Ah! Look at that. Bonk. Really? Bro, I just threw you harder. Up. Bro, what do you mean? Just have to climb you up then. Yup, whoop. Yoink. Oh shoot. No way. Whoop, 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 whoop. And up. Bonk. Oh, different sound effect. Nice. Liar. And open. Lannister helm, new visual. Give me. Customization. Yeah, sure, why not? Why not? Why not? Wait, why is there one above? Up, 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 up. Ah, okay. I'm either they missed or I missed. Cerberus!
Damn it.
Hold on a minute, that's. Why does he have wings though? That's a dragon, dude. That's not Cerberus. Boy. Bonk. Damn it! Stupid shield. Shielded enemies. Catch. 1500, whoa boy. Alright, down. Bonked. And right, there you go. And open. Gleam of Helios. What's this? But power strike finisher. Well, hold on a minute. Plus three. So it's already a perfect one. Or what? Huh. Oh, come on, Sword of Achilles. It fills 80% of all Chango. Perfect dodge, yep. I'm taking that, dude. What are you? I have to do this. Reveal where. That's a huge ass puzzle. So I do something here. Like, it spans from way over there. What? You kill those. Not these. And you get prize here? Chest. Vault. Boy. Ambrosia. Yeah, I don't want to do a long one. It's gonna take me half a day. Vault. Ambrosia. Chest. Navigation challenge. And that's a navigation challenge. Bonk. Bonk. Just spawn stuff. Nice one. You're gonna hit the column, dude. Okay, bye. Oh, that's not good. Alright, perfect dodge. There we go! I actually did! 80%! Holy cow, that's like a heal. Ow. I swear I'm healing somehow anyway. Dude. There we go. You're flopping, dude. Flopping. And you're stunned forever. Stunned forever. Forever. Nice. Alright, come here, you. Perfect dash time. Perfect dash time, I said, not good hit time. Come on. There we go.
King Aetis's orcish bulls, those useless bronze beasts, they ought to be melted down.
Good luck. They'll spit their fire at anyone who comes near them.
If that blowhard Jess managed to plow the fields with those bulls, anyone can.
Got it. Nice. 2 coins. Not good, but fine.
I will make you perfect.
Nice.
You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Up. Up. Nope. Boy. Alright, give me stamina. And I fell down like a dummy. Yeah. Up. 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 Come on. Up. Up. Why can I not tame, dude? Please let me tame you. Oh. Think I need an item for that. My guess. Dude, just drop. Craft. Craft. Pull, pull. Nice. Statue way up there. God of the Forge.
At the foot of the grand statue was an anvil, itself not a beautiful thing.
Wait a minute.
The base upon which beautiful things are born.
Let's climb all the way up. Alright. Usual. Get gassed. And up we go. I should make that. I should make that.
And here were Hephaestus's tongs.
Nice.
Which he plunged deep. Into scorching fires and frigid waters.
Zeus, you dummy.
Plunged. Only in those extremes could his creations be perfected. What? You know, that's all.
All Zeus is not a boy.
Because you know all of him in the looks department. Because he's a...
Are you finished?
Yes. Yep.
Alright, hold on. There we go. On this bald head. Well, not really bald, but close enough.
Finally, after much climbing, Phoenix reached Hephaestus's hammer. Sorry. I'll stop.
Nothing here, really. Okay. Scout. Grat. Looking good.
Ah, the forge lands. The many workshops. The soaring peaks.
Are we on a guided tour here or something?
Yes, we are.
Ancient creations. Wasted by type of endless happiness.
Destruction.
Oh.
Oh, that statue looks good.
someone down there was alive, working, and seemingly happy.
Definitely not Hephaestus, then. That whining, sniveling coward never smiled a day in his life.
Have you listened to a word of this story? Things have changed.
Have they? There we go. Bonk. The noises. That's the new armor I'm gonna get, and you. What are you? I get fruit. Alright, let's reveal something maybe. Can. Come on. Anything. Look at this. This huge. Oh! What's this? That's new. Definitely new. New type of chest, maybe. Odysseus challenge. Something with the bow. Is that Kingspeak? Oh boy, lightning. Vault. Can't reach that far. That's a shame. All right. Ambrosia, yes. Landed. Yes. Amazing. Dummy, yeah. Automaton. Let's meet Hephaestus, I guess.
Okay. Maybe I'll put just a happy little smile there. Gorge.
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing. Well,
he has no arms. No hands, I mean.
I'm Phoenix. Who? What are you?
Dialogue. With me. Okay. We planned for this, don't we? Who or what are any of us? We are what we do. I am arting, so I'm some kind of artist. Clearly, you are appreciating that art, so are an appreciator.
I'm a warrior. Or the sibling of a warrior. I'm warrior adjacent.
Warrior adjacent.
Anyway, I'm here to stop Typhon.
That checks out. You didn't look like much of an appreciator, no offense. But maybe this will change your mind.
Nice. Oh, what's this?
A little box?
What? No, that is so my last phase. I signed it, though. You can keep it. No need to thank me.
I can't read this. You're a sculptor. I scaled your statue. You're Hephaestus, right? I'm so excited to meet you in person.
So, not that one. Fine. That's fine. Totally fine. I have others.
Open. Essence. Huh.
We need to find your essence so we can defeat Typhon. Do you know where it is? No?
Look. That looks good. Can't believe the NPC is called Hepatitis. Ah, oh, dude, no.
Confusion or rapture? Are you wrapped?
Wrapped.
This is just my face. How can you art at a time like this? Don't you know what's happening?
I think it's safe to say I do not.
Typhon? Everyone turned to stone? gods all lost their essences. Evil monsters everywhere. End of the world. You really have no memory whatsoever?
Who needs the past when you can shape the future?
It'd be easier to shape the future with hands. Typhon stole them, I assume. Ripped them from your lips? Tortured you endlessly? Something?
You really need to sit down with this Typhon guy. Talk it out. And no, my hands had enough of making art and scurried off together.
But what?
They can't have gone far. And who knows? Maybe if I get them back, they'll jog your memory. Save the applause for when I come back.
Nice.
I could sculpt a tree with happy little tree friends.
Strange box.
Trees have friends.
Alright, anything from here then? Which portal, yep. To unite the Forge of the Gods. Not that soon. Ambrosia! Yes. Vault. Chest. Vault. Oh, come on. Aha! So it does have a chest.
In the belly of the cave, Phoenix found
and
a shrine.
Open!
A shrine.
Look at that! Amazing!
Wonder who left this offering.
Nice one. Bonk. A hammer. Okay. Let's go get his hands.
You can't spend pain without pain.
Oh, that's deep. Let's go. Oh hell no. Not again with the air movement. I need some practice fighting the new guys as well. Look at your companion like and think it's oh dear. Yeah boy. Oh wait, I was just here, no? Bear stuff. Huh. It's also a moose. I'm calling it a moose. Even though I know it's not. But I'm calling it a moose. Alright,
near the gates and above the wreckage left in Typhon's wake, Phoenix spied what looked like a working automaton.
Bonk. Don't fall into the laser, dude. Why would you?
Yoink.
Left automaton hand. Oh. Is that it? Oh, okay. man. No, we'll do. That's two. Ah, okay, so the rock beats laser, right? Yep. No freaking way, dude. It's a puzzle as well. Damn it. Alright, so that's you. Then there's you. Can it count? Did it count? That nearly killed me, dude. Alright, from here then. Turn. Number three and button number four, please. One here, then. Nice, got it. And open. New gear, plate of the ethereal automaton. Give me something good. Ah! Refills 1/4 of a health channel, stunning. Okay. Plus 24 defense. Ooh. Boy. Looks good though. This looks better. Plus 2 health chunks. Oh, it was plus 1, but I upgraded so much, it's plus 2 now. Yeah, I'm keeping this. My Harpy armor set, there's 5. Alright, go hands. Go take hands, I guess.
This place looks like a battlefield or a graveyard.
Bonk. Stupid assassins. That hit me? What? Boyo. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, it's stunned and it healed me. Okay. Nice. Cool.
How handy.
Bonk. The everything done here, I guess. Chest, that's far away. Rock. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, that's far away. Brojan. That's a where did the chest go? Alright, we can fast travel back to him. Let's go from here. This way. Yep. Now, dive. Diving actually takes stamina. Bop. Hello.
Forgetful automaton thing.
Artist works.
That's what I said. Look, I found your hands.
Industrious, typhon obsessed appreciator. You are full of surprises.
Hold still while I just.
What do you mean, no? Ooh! Blessed. Faustus' spark. Nice.
Ah. What was that?
No idea.
Still no memory, huh?
No idea.
No. Well, maybe one. I worked there.
Pearl in rough seas. Forge fires lit. A wise child convinced. A feather's weight of wit. Forge fires lit? Forge fires lit! Your forge is part of the prophecy.
Nice.
It must be the answer.
Hey, Snipes, how you doing, buddy?
To remember, the forge. The glowy blessing thingy that just came out of your hands.
How's Tuesday,
you are
dude?
A god.
Flattery. I think you're great too.
No, an actual god. Back home, I told dozens of different stories about you. Myths, legends, gods, monsters, all of it. You're Hephaestus, the god of the forge. Remember?
I always thought I was a Jerry. Oh.
Jerry, what do you mean?
We have to jog your memory to find your essence. I need you to think. How do we start the forge?
To four coal-burning furnaces. A network of canals must feed frigid waters through water wheels to the summit. Central combustion is controlled through two mechanisms in the forge core.
How do you know that?
Know what?
Forget it. Unblock vents, start fires, spin water wheels. Then something about mechanisms. Stay here and make sure those hands don't go anywhere.
Instead of painting on a pot that has...
Who art thou? Multiple quests? Ooh. And why are none of them here? Alright, that's four of you. So wait, reignite the Forge of the Gods. So either way I have to do all of this. Right? Wait, three of them and another one here. Vents? Reach the portal. Wait, four. Two. Huh? Two. Three. That's four. Where's the other one? One here and two here. What do you mean, game? What do you mean? Epic chest. Ambrosia, ambrosia. Alright, we go here then, I guess. Alright, blessings, you. Pair of them dodges create a spark that inflicts. Ooh, hello. Nice. Even more used to perfect dodge.
Bonk.
Ow. Oh shoot. I got combo, dude. Ah, there we go, heals. Right out of the back, actually. Oh, that's it. Okay. Works for me, dude. Where's my dog peeps at? Portal noises. Yep. It's a shame the dude is working too slow on the emote. Sucks, but oh well.
Never before had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan,
yep,
so spectacularly crafty, so over it. Just get a room already.
Well, I would if I could. Hephaestus' forge is that incredible.
Oh, there's... Whoa. Dodge. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this laser, dude? Oh, I'm healing from the fucking dodges. Dude, amazing. Again? No thanks. Dodged. Stunned. More heals. Dude, that's a different kind of a robot. Dude, that deals a lot of damage. Ah, oh, stun heals for so much. I love it. Now if you can... I do that. Jesus, that's one combo. Wow, that's one combo. Alright, have you ever wondered why it's called fork but not fork elevator? I mean, lift elevator, whatever. That's why it's a fork when it's only two spikes. Wait, the trident is three and the two one isn't called bident? Or something? Let me Google that. Biden. Not Biden. Yeah, it is. A Biden is a two-pronged implement resembling a pitchfork. Yeah, it's a Biden. What's next? Final dining settings where you have a plethora of cutlery. We also have two spike forks. Yep. That's to hold the big-ass steak. Yes. I've seen those. South forks have two spikes. Think so, yeah. I'd call it a devil-elator. Devil have like two horns and shit, dude. Hold on a minute. I'm literally here, right? Oh. And I got a fast travel here. Nice. Stop that, punk. Look at this garbage. Oh, at least damages him for like 2 damage. Oh no. died. Amazing. Thanks. Now I dodge when I need. Oh. Heal. Touch. Nice. So let's see someone dressing up as the devil in actual role playing, boy. Because if you pardon the pun, that's where horny gets word from horny. Oh no. Why do I sometimes feel that reading chat is a mistake? I got hit. Bonk, bonk. Oh boy. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Need them heals. Nice.
None of those furnaces are burning. There must be something around here I could use to light them.
Okay, with what though? Carry. In there?
Wow, that flame is hot as Helios.
Oh, got one. Nice. And an ambrosia here. Just for me. No, don't. Come on. There we go. That was a stun as well. Alright, ambrosia just for me. And done. Six. I have no idea if I can get six. Can I really get six though? Harpy, yeah, go with it. Nice. Bonked. It's gonna spawn? Oh, it's time. Where do I get the coal from? Where coal? Who's that good looking guy over there? Two of them, even. Coal from where? Coal? Yes, coal. What? Fire here. Good enough. Good enough. Amazing. Go. Of course, enemies. No, don't assassin. No, don't assassin. No, don't assassin. Bonk, 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 bonk. Easy. Alright, that was two. Up. Up. Aha, see. Forge is not lit, so I can proceed with the quest. I knew it. Quest zone. Has to be here, no? Alright, so only with me can I, yep. Only with me standing I can throw it in. So now I need a coal. What are you trying to smell me? Okay, bye. No, don't. Keg by, dude. That was the biggest keg by I've probably ever done. Coal, where coal? Coal here? Coal? We're cold. No. Where'd they get coal from? Over there, maybe. Yeah, that pile over there. Most probably, definitely. Bonk. Dude. Coal from here, yes. It's actually a lot of coal. Bonk. There we go. Now where did I throw it? Did I throw it anywhere near me or what? Probably not. Amazing. Whoop. And you go in. And go.
One more to go.
Oh, I got hit. What do you mean? Right back at you. Nice. Easy. Here, something as well up there as well. Huh. Wait, why did I get damaged? No, don't. Bonk, bonk. Nice. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Nice. And you. Automaton. Ah. Now we just need a fire. Fire you. Can I? Nope. Nope. Please you. What if I climb you? I'm on fire. I don't want to be on fire. What do you mean? Where to get fire? Can just use those though. Okay. Oh, that's a Cyclops spawning. Okay. Oh, no! Wait, where did it go? Where did the coal go? I thought it was because when people PP gets hard, it becomes like a horn. Well, it would be better if you had two, right? Ah, of course it dropped up there. Don't. Go. Nice.
The forge hasn't restarted. Maybe I have to do something else.
Light my fire completed. Love it. Alright, what's next? Vents. Oh, there's. Oh, okay, there's two of them. Alright, vents, we go then. Wait, more spawned. Bonk. Jeez, that's no damage. What? Come on. Damn Cyclops. Same attack, dude. There we go, some healing. Okay, bye. Vault, by the way. Wait, where is the vault? Bonk. No, wrong one. Damn it! Definitely wrong one. Alright. Screw it. Out of here. Oh shoot. No way I'll make that damn jump. Drink one. Stop that. Okay, bye. Bonk, 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 bonk. You kidding me? That. Perfect dodge. I love that I get HP from that. Oh, you died from the thing. Ah! Damn. Right back at you. Mr. Harpy, Miss Harpy, whatever. Fight. Look at that, I'm full HP. Just like that. Freaking love that. What do you mean I'm not available? Can he suddenly just not spawn here? Let's do it. It's fine. Yep. Oh, you think that the beepy thing. Sure. It's fine. Copium, it's fine. The small ridge. That's not. Ha! Gassed. Still up. Oh boy. Here. Nice. Whoa, that's a. There's nothing there. What do you mean? I can climb that. Whoop. Atmos Mechanicus. Stop that. Go. Stupid hands shooting. Alright, Oh shoot, nope, no laser, please. Shoot! I'm getting comboed over here, dude. Yeah. Spoliczki again. Oh, come on. Nice one down. It just dashed into the... It's like I didn't even lose HP, dude. Didn't even lose HP. Wait a minute. Huh? Oh, it's that kind of puzzle, okay. Go up. Set up. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Let's go. I'll take the hit. I'll take the hit, I'm fine. Oh, I should have picked up the small one. Alright, one. I should have went back and upgraded my thing, because I could have just picked up the boxes now. Oh, wait. I've done that. Is there a fast travel here? Yes, it is. Okay. We go back. Yup. Did I do any of those? One enemy! Ah! You, I think. Got the powers. Now, yes. Thrown object damage by 50 as well. I can pull. Oh, nice. There we go. Amazing. Click, click, click. Nice. You. Max. Max. Almost max. Near max. Okay. Huzzah!
I'm here selling if you're buying.
Anything? No. Books list. Oh. Oh, it unlocked. Oh, that's why. Nice. Perks list, yes, there you go. Then I can upgrade all except you. Okay, fine, it's fine. 7, yeah. Alright, we go back. So now, why are you still here? Why are you here? Those hands. 3.2k! Okay, that's the one.
There must be another.
Huh. So now, right now. Oh, the come on, game. Now I can do this. Yoink. Yoink. No need to do puzzles anymore. I am the puzzle solver. Like that. Whoosh. Landed. Aww. As
the air suddenly came flowing through the gate.
Amazing.
Like the forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that smell was. I honestly thought it was me.
Probably was. Fanservice. What are you? Ambrosia. Yeah. Seven. Amazing. Amazing, 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 amazing. I can get more HP. Okay, now. Took that one. Nice vault. Come on. Saw you. What are you? What are you though? Alright. Over here. Anything to teleport to? No. Except here. That's a spoiler. Should I? Nah. Oh shoot! That dash does nothing. Yikes. I'll make it. I made. Nice. Kilometer away though. Come on. How's mount not available, dude? There we go. Ambrosia, ooh, blow. I'll take it. How below are we talking about, though? Like, literally below me. Oh. Amazing. Easy. Number 8. So I get one. And I have one left. Chest. Enemy is puzzled. You. Do I take the detour? Nah. Umrosh up top? Oh boy. I'll take that one. Yep. Yep. Okay, 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 okay. Hold on a minute. Ah, there we go. Come on, jump. Yeah. Aqueducts. Not hearing anything.
As Phoenix explored Hephaestus' ancient forge, he discovered its most important component, the water wheels.
Why does a forge need water?
Bro.
Look,
Zeus, I do futures. That's my thing, not forges.
Oh, invest thing. Alright, let's check. Oh, that's good damage. Hard, wait a minute. Oh, sucker. Can I please do a perfect? No! Damn it, I died. That's how to do a perfect one. Alright. Pick that one. Chest axe, fine. Wait, what do you mean? Did I land on him? Or what? Oh shoot. No, don't. Catch. Stupid spider monkey. Ow. There we go. Goodbye. Alright, that's it? Just on the cloud like this?
Unblocking the first of the
really?
Caused them to lurch back to life.
Okay. Anything here though? I see you. What do you mean, quest zone? What did you? No. Is that two? Yeah, that's two. Awesome. So last one is over there, okay. And I need that one for sure. 150, yeah! That's a lot. A lot. So you're good. No, the ones below. Okay. There you go. We did it.
Phoenix was one step closer to freeing the forge from Typhon's grip. Little did Phoenix know, however, that the worst was yet to come.
What do you mean worst yet to come? Bro, shaken to the core. Whoa! What do you mean? And how are you inside now? Enter the forge. Enter as an enter and reignite. Okay. Can't fast travel because I'm in combat. No. Nice. Come on, you stupid harpy. Oh. Jesus. Easy. Go to forge. Yeah. Damn. Did they respawn? Please don't. I think they actually respawned. Ugh. Plop. Alright, we're in. So I'm actually doing two quests. Right here. Okay. No. Look you. Aha, so on a timer, okay. Oh wait. The fire's right here. Okay. Bonk. Bonk. Oops. And bonk. Oh wait, that one missed? What do you mean? What did I get? Can't use because it's not lit yet, dude. Oh, that one opened, okay. And go.
This symbol means fire. Makes sense for a forge. And that one could be a hammer. Hephaestus has the mightiest hammer ever crafted.
Awesome. And now you. What are you? Oh, okay. No. So it was you. You. Two, six, How do we count? 1, 2. Oh, that's actually it. Okay. Fine by me. Go. Say, between being a frog with 2.5 tons of diesel excavator, what would you be, bro?
The statue outside. These are some kind of clue.
Talk to? Can I not use yet? Bro. Anvil? Oh, he's here! Okay. Awesome.
On my next piece, I'm seeing snow.
Hephaestus, you're here!
It's like the forge was calling me. I couldn't ignore it.
About that, I cleared the vents, started the fires, and got the water wheels moving. Even unlocked some strange glyphs inside, but nothing happened.
Well, I was talking to my hands, says Webdance, and
they talking to my hands.
Restarting it. They have to touch things.
Now we're talking. Zeus.
You'd become it.
This place is ancient. They say you built this entire fort yourself.
Me? But it's so grim, so dirty.
Dirty. I think he needs to assemble the anvil. Oh, touched. Touch again.
Wait, we don't know what that does.
Moving. Yes. Huzzah. The forge is reborn. Yeah. Awesome.
My little world. Aren't you industrious? A shame your labors have been wasted on mediocrity. The disfigured god's past is a cesspool. His future, the cleansing fires of the forge.
No.
Turn away. Leave him to burn in its flames.
Can feed more havoc. Uh-oh. Bro!
Hephaestus, run!
Your potential is outweighed.
Boss fight.
Foolishness. A pity I have to balance the scale.
Clanking automaton lieutenant. Oh shoot. Same attacks then. No, don't. Bunk, bunk, bunk. Dude, he has no HP. What do you mean? Ow. I have no HP. No! Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Oh, shoot. Damn it. Bonk. Easy. Whoosh. Clanking automaton lieutenant defeated. Yeah.
Hephaestus, come out.
Smoldering wings of Zeus. Nice. Hello.
You're okay.
On rotary engines, wankles, dude.
You were trying to leave us a message.
Me? How mixed media?
I think past you left a clue to recover your memory. Something Typhon couldn't decipher. Can you read any of it?
Tell me.
It's incomplete.
Oh.
Hephaestus, you genius! It is missing a piece. Now, where did I put it? This isn't your signature, Hephaestus. It's the rest of the puzzle. Hammer, a forge's fire, the statue, and this box.
Nice.
Do you know what this is?
No. Oh, hello.
Of course, he did not know what it was, but in their possession was Pandora's box.
You dare to open this again? Chaining you to this rock was your justice for giving fire to mortals. Pandora's box was the mortal's justice.
Bonk.
So you forced your son Hephaestus to forge a box capable of unleashing every conceivable evil upon him?
Look at that beard, dude.
Justice?
Hephaestus was happy to oblige. He knew what he was doing.
He did what he was ordered to do after you tortured him for his entire existence.
Don't you talk about my son!
Pandora acted with innocent curiosity by opening that box. You acted with vile contempt.
No.
I gave them a warning, and look what happened. Mortals ravaged and defiled their world and each other. Clearly, the warning was not enough. It's finished now. They are stone, and Pandora's box was the beginning of the end.
Damn.
So, first, we need a hammer.
Check.
Oh.
Where did you... Never mind. I think past you is telling us we need to imbue that hammer with the power of the forge's fire.
Was he hammer?
That is so me.
If I'm reading this right, your essence is underneath.
Bop, yep.
But that's not all. I told you what this is.
That'll be a box.
No. Well, yes. But also, it used to contain every kind of suffering.
Ah, sorry about that.
Suffering to fill the world. And you suffer, Hephaestus. A lot. Cast from Mount Olympus. Rejected. Alone. No matter how generous you were. No matter how hard-working. Every god rejected you, just because you were different. This box is the final clue. I think Typhon stole your suffering, and that's why you lost your memories.
So, to get my memories, to get my talent back.
Lenine feeling the pain that's been locked away.
Oh no, so...
Go.
Either you don't have memory, or you suffer and have memory and talent. Ugh. Not the best idea. Pandora's box, Hephaestus' hammer. Nice. Shaken to the core. Awesome. Can I do it now?
As Phoenix approached the forge, something told him he wasn't alone.
Another one. Holy cow. That's not good. Bonk. Golden? Brute of Tartarus. Oh, he's stuck. Awesome. Oh, not stuck anymore. Come on. Heal, 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 heal. Oh, I'm just healing. Imagine hitting him and healing at the same time. Ow. Or getting hit. Bonk. Nice. More damage. Six to nine. Damage, dude! Oh! 87! Oh, That's awesome. Legend the Brute of Tartarus defeated. Awesome. Foster of Lava Blaze. What do you do? Freeze enemies for 5 seconds on a hit? Ooh. Yes. Smoldering Wings. Oh, look at that. That looks awesome.
With the hottest Spartoid soldiers defeated, Phoenix could get to repairing the damaged armor.
Bonk. Dude, one hit and it's repaired? Grizzled Hide of War. Let's check it out. That's mine. 140 when stunning. Full stamina gain on hit for each combo stage. Hell no. That's my... That's my rare armor? That sucks. And that's above.
Yep. The armor clean.
Not quite in fashion, but it will do.
Tide of War, new visual.
Yeah.
Alright, we go up. Oh no! I'm gassed. Come on. And I got a chest up there as well. Awesome. Oh shoot. Oh, there's two of them, dude. No. Bonk. That dealt no damage. Oh, go away. Triple damage. Bonk. Oh! Damn it. Heal, yes, please. Oh, shoot. My bad. Tag by. And open new weapon, spiritless. Ooh. Perfect parry, and you are full power spin finisher. Hell no. Looks awesome though. Looks pretty damn good. Okay, what's the level for? Oh, thanks. No, how do you want me to get up there, dude? All that climbing. Or it actually would have got me up there. Oh well. Aha! Only 7 to go. Up. Come on. Up. Up. Goodbye. Bonk. Stupid assassin. Come here, you. Bonk. Bonk. Wait. You. Bye. Beep. Plop. Wait. Chest is up. Oh no. What do you mean, no? Oh. Never mind. And open. Nice. Amber, good. Ambrosia. Awesome. 10 in total? Oh, yeah. Interact.
Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
Prometheus, this is pushing it. No human could dream of holding that hammer.
Whoa.
Or holding your lightning. And yet, absorbing the power of the flames, the hammer came alive. And with it, Phoenix released the second of Hephaestus' blessings.
Hephaestus' ingenuity. Oh,
with
yeah.
The hammer revived. And Hephaestus' suffering trapped below. All Phoenix had to do now was jump.
Jump, good. A breakthrough completed. Awesome. Alright, what's the thing? Perfect time parries create a fire shockwave that inflicts 268 damage, 402 stun, and knocks back nearby enemies. Awesome. Wait, that's a dodge and that. Oh, so I can parry as well. Either or now. The bop of all bops. Bop.
Hooray!
Hooray, huzzah. Alright. Please be a fight. And not like an actual puzzle. Oh, it's an actual puzzle. Oh no. It's huge. It's gonna be huge. Yep.
Phoenix felt a chill in the air of the vault that was more than cold.
Ah, sorry, that's my new cologne. It's by Boreas, the North Wind.
I know, he's my cousin.
Oh, and he didn't even hook you up. Ice cold.
I can't actually leave. Leave vault, yes. We're gonna leave the vault. And we're gonna come back to this tomorrow. Because I have to get ready for bed. If only I had like half an hour. If only. Alright, save this. Like usual. Alright. Awesome. 82 total collected. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, thank you guys for coming. 15 hours played. Oof. And I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah. Alright, bye bye.